What will be our conditions after Ramadan? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ramadan is indeed gone with its blessings and gifts and will never return again except after 11 months. Whether we're gonna be alive by then or not, only Allah knows. Ramadan is truly gone with our ibadat lifted to Allah. Whether they are accepted or not, only Allah knows. But do you know, dear sisters, that one of the signs of our worships done during the month of Ramadan being accepted is that we are able to continue on it after Ramadan. The meaning of this is that those daily recitation of Quran we devoted our times for during the month of Ramadan shouldn't be neglected henceforth. Those qiyam, sadaqat and nawafil we took upon ourselves during the month should continue after Ramadan. Because the God we worship during the month of Ramadan is the same we're gonna continue to worship after Ramadan. Dear sisters, we need to realize that Ramadan is just an institute that we get enrolled in for just a month, during which our bodies get trained for ibadat and our hearts fills up with iman in order for us to be able to carry on with our ibadat for the rest of the year. I am not saying that you should continue to stand throughout the night or recite the Quran throughout the day or keep to a continuous fast, no. But rather we should have a plan of ibadat for ourselves after Ramadan, no matter how little it is. A plan of ibadat we would like to stick to forever. Rasulullah alayhi salam was asked, what is the most beloved worship? What is the most beloved act in the sight of Allah? He replied, أَدْوَمُهَا وَإِنْ قَلْ, the ones that are continuous even if they were to be so little. Rasulullah alayhi salam once said to Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, Ya Abdullah, do not be like so and so. كَانَ يَقُومُ اللَّيْلِ فَتَرَكَ قِيَامَ اللَّيْلِ. Do not be like so and so. He used to get up at the night for voluntary prayer, that is for قيام الليل, but he abandoned it later. Some of the Salaf were once asked about some people who strive hard to observe ibadah during the month of Ramadan. But as soon as it's gone, as soon as the month of Ramadan is gone, they leave and abandon those ibadah. The Salaf said about them, بِئِسَ الْقَوْمُ قَوْمٌ لَا يَعْرِفُونَ اللَّهَ إِلَّا فِي رَمَضَانٍ. How evil are such a people, they only recognize Allah during the month of Ramadan. I ask Allah not to make you and I among them. Lastly, I remind you, dear sister and myself, of the fasting of the seat of Shawwal, that is the 6 days in Shawwal, which reward is like fasting the whole year. Barakallahu li wa lakum. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.